Athletics and International Schools Director. Please welcome Mr. Caldwell.
Good morning, everyone. Dear friends, first of all, I want to thank you, YTK, for this wonderful welcome. For us, it's an honor to be part in this project like Football Clinics, a project in which we have been deeply involved with YTK since 2012. I would like to introduce what is the Real Madrid Foundation, because probably some of you don't know what is the Real Madrid Foundation. And the Real Madrid Foundation, this year we are celebrating our 20th anniversary. It's the social arm of the club, it's the soul of the Real Madrid. And mainly all of our social programs, which we are in 77 countries nowadays. Here in Philippines, we are present in many places with long-term projects since 2000, if I don't forget, 2011. And we try to return to the society or the support that society gives to Real Madrid. And you know, Real Madrid is so famous around the world thanks to the society. Real Madrid has a strong commitment in order to return to the society all the support that they give to us now. And as I would like to show you a video, so please enjoy it, and you will see what we do. Madrid and YTK are world leaders in sport and in business, which allows us a unique ability to reach all corners of the world and help underprivileged kids and young people through the practice of the sport. Team sport becomes an excellent tool because it teaches that no matter where you come from, you can succeed. In a pitch, you are just like everyone, and you have to give your best. But you need understanding with your mates, and teamwork is essential. The clinics of the foundation in Manila will teach coaches and kids to enjoy even more the sport, because they will learn some tricks that will make them improve their technique, and that's always great. And they will understand that there is a way to live football like we do at Real Madrid, which involves a very deep passion. All this has been achieved thanks to the sporting success but without forgetting the commitment to transmit the values that has accompanied us always. Sport can be a school of life. They will learn what it means in spirit, respect others as myself, and have faith by never giving up. The foundation have shared this philosophy in all countries where YKK is present since 2012 in our Phoenix project. During the next 3 days, our Real Madrid Foundation coaches will train with local coaches and kids under the methodology of the Academy of Real Madrid and having fun. We are very grateful to YKK once again that make these meetings together possible. And we are very happy to be here again. I have to remember you that the first thing with YKK was here in 2012, the first partnership with YKK. And we are very happy to stay here again. Thank you so much. Have a good day.